friends, welcome to RK's kitchen. Today we are going to make restaurant style paneer tikka. It is very easy and simple to make at home just using dosa tawa or wire rack. Subscribe to my channel if you haven't subscribed yet and press the notification bell icon for instant notifications. Please like, comment and share my videos with your friends and family. Now let's see how to make this delicious paneer tikka. Here I have taken some sliced mushrooms, cubed paneer, chopped broccoli, chopped capsicum or bell pepper, chopped carrot, some chopped red onion. You can add any vegetable of your choice, even some pineapples. Add sour cream or thick curd, turmeric powder, chili powder, crushed mint leaves and coriander leaves, cumin powder, coriander powder, chaat masala or garam masala, ginger garlic paste, crushed kasuri methi, some freshly squeezed lemon juice. Add salt, mix it well until they are nicely combined and marinate it in refrigerator for at least 2 hours. The more you marinate, the more tastier it will be. Now take a skewer and insert vegetable and paneer one by one like this. If you are using wooden skewer like me, then soak it in water for 10 minutes to avoid catching fire. Arrange the tikka like this. In a hot tawa, grease some oil and add the tikkas. Keep the flame medium low and cook it. Now this side is nicely cooked, so turn it to cook on other side. Drizzle some oil. Likewise, turn and cook the tikkas until the vegetables are evenly cooked. Now keep the flame high and cook it for a smoky flavor. You can directly cook the tikkas in fire using a wire rack like this. This gives a very nice smoky flavor. Squeeze some lemon juice. Now sprinkle some chaat masala over the tikka. Our restaurant style paneer tikka is ready. It is a great evening snack and good way to feed vegetables to kids. My kids like the tawa tikka. I and my husband like the fire roasted one. It tasted great. Please do try this and let me know how it turned out for you. Thanks for watching.